I wanna max Relentless, definitely. Or at least get like a few points on it. And a natural body is pretty useless. I mean, it's not useless, but I don't think it's good. Even though the healing does improve with willpower, and I will be maxing willpower second. Actually, I wanna get curses, I think. Actually, I need to. Can you? I didn't wanna do a. Actually, yeah, I'm just not gonna do a character planning thing. Because I don't really feel like it. But I think I would. There are two reasons why I want Curse Shadows, actually. One is because of Through the Crowd, and the other one is because they are gonna give me some tankiness later on, and where they are gonna allow me to use Advanced Shadowmancy. They're just gonna be Advanced Shadowmancy bodies, probably. I guess I may as well get Gestures of Pain right now. Okay. Let's see, those are some pretty nice healing infusions. Guess this one is better. Also kind of want that movement infusion. Regen infusion is pretty much useless on me. Movement is really, really nice for a couple of reasons. Actually, I can get this right now. And that's just Shots of Pain gone. This means I will only have 4 infusions. But I think that's alright. I might actually not go for fungus, but instead I might go for what is it called? Harmony. Oh my god. I'll accept targeting right now. Oh, that's fine. The deflection sheet has a fancy animation now. I really need to start writing some stuff. I'm actually gonna auto cast this right now. Because otherwise I just forget. And like, it doesn't cost anything to use, so I may as well. Even if I only get like a little bit of hate out of it. Kinda liking the auto-accept targeting. Might actually be really neat for this character. Probably won't though. I'm only gonna use it for the early games, most likely. The early game, most likely. So as you can already tell, Reproach is pretty good. It's got a really low cooldown. Deals a ton of damage. 108 right now, it's AoE. And it'd do that would actually be my strongest skill this run. Okay, apparently need to reload my dashboard. Actually, I should also disable. Oh no, I can enable auto rest when exploring. Doesn't really matter that much. This situation is where a standing mic would be really nice, but I don't own one. I'm also gonna auto cast this just because I'm being really lazy right now. I'm using damn speedrun strats. Movement infusion is actually extremely important for Doom because they are pretty low range, and movement infusions allow them to correctly position themselves. Actually, I think I won't be able to kind of regretting Curse Aura right now. Well, I wanna try it out at least. I wanna try through the crowd. Maybe I'll prove it's worth. Because it does certainly have the... Through the crowd certainly has the potential to be really good. Through the crowd and curse of, I think it's Nightmares. Should be really good. Is it Madness? No. It's also not Corpses. Some curse. On my previous Doomed run, I didn't actually go for any curses. Because I didn't have the generic points to support that. Which implies I won't have the generics to support that again. Because I actually probably have fewer generics now than I had before. We'll have to see. I don't know why I'm not just all exploring. Maybe there's something here. Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna go to the next level. Alright, I've completely forgot that I wanna get Mindstar Mastery. That's why I won't have the generics to support curses. most likely, at least. Let's go and feed some. Let's go and get some heat. Okay, apparently it's a really bad idea right now. Was it against that just that guy that almost killed me? Okay. It's pretty sad. Deflection seems really bad at, if you first look at it, but I actually think it's really solid. Since I don't have anything above 3, doesn't really make sense to improve my dark gifts. Okay, I actually went way too close to this guy. It's fine. Curse of Corpses is probably gonna be really good in Dreadfall. Which one was I looking at? Was it Misfortune? No. Which one is the one that I want? Ah yes, yeah. Curse of Nightmares. Because it potentially allows you to get quite a few, well, if you haven't seen that ever, a high Curse of Nightmares, you'll be in for a treat. Which one gives you cunning, by the way? Is it Nightmares? No, that gives you willpower. Misfortune gives you cunning, okay. Oh. Blast is a pretty nice skill. Yeah, the obvious, like, really good part about curses is that you get a lot of stats out of it. Which is really good on a minecaster because they scale extremely well with stats. Oh, I used my... The movement infusion got broke because of feet. Also, Doomed should be cursed, probably more cursed than Doomed, should be really strong in the late, like, an infinite dungeon, because you can get cursed aura way be, you can skill talents above level 5. And curses scales with that really well. You'd get a lot of extra curses out of that. Actually, I feel like the player can just do this. Yep. Corpses versus nightmares. Obviously wanna go nightmares. Okay, I think this is the level with the boss, so we're not to be using lure player AI. Mans is probably one of the worst curses for me. Actually gives me critical damage. Actually it might be one of the best then. I don't know. I haven't played much with curses. I definitely want to get 5 points in dark gifts now to reduce the the luck reduction to 1. That would be really nice. Now I can just play AI again. Corpses, misfortune. Ah, I take the saves though. Okay, this is probably where I want to stop auto using. Least dominant war. Need 500. Can I get that? No, doesn't look like it. Yeah, can barely not afford the training. Oops, sorry. So I'm looking for mental crit chance, mind power, cunning, all that stuff. I think I'll buy this one at that one. I guess the question is whether or not I'm definitely gonna buy this one. Let's get this one. Because I feel the mind damage is actually useful. Shit, I ran in the wrong direction. Oops, that was not according to plan. Swear to God, am I gonna die again? probably shouldn't have played Yig. Oh well. I am now a Yig. It's fine. Nightmares is better than corpses. That's a really good sword. No, I'm a Yig now. We do this as a Yig. Let's steal that. Ouch. Okay. Why did it have to be in Noosemancer? Noosemancers. That is not what I wanted to steal. Kind of need. Sorry that I do this to you, but I kind of need the grid. Inch 3. Just so that I can. Okay, apparently that wasn't range 3. That's range 4. Okay, makes sense. This is also range 3, right? Yep. I should probably start getting hit for whispers soon. Actually, let's max deflection, start off whiffer strike right now. This now allows me to have the. Now I can spawn nightmare horrors. Yeah. There I go. And that in combination with through the crowd should be pretty fun. Guess I want corpses over madness. want you to be random. Let's get willpower plus two. I was thinking about getting evasion. Because that would actually be pretty good. Since I don't have any other stamina using skills. I can just like easily autocast that, for example. Actually, I probably should have gotten that, now that I think about it. Mistake. Oh yes. This is the amount of nightmare horrors that I like. This is also gonna give me way more hate regeneration now. Because that this like field gives enemies hateful whispers, which gives me hate. So, yeah, fun times all around with Curse of Nightmares. Misfortune. Okay, that's better than corpses. Do I want plus 3 constitution right now? Not really. Otherwise I would put points into it. Okay, that's 1 point in misfortune. That's actually not very good then. Whatever. Could of course put plus 2. In my misfortune right now, but I don't think that's a good idea. Yeah, no. If it's all possible, I wanna have as much nightmares as possible. I think that's gonna be best, because those nightmare horrors can also tank for me. That's kind of the idea behind them. Like at some point I'm gonna have so many nightmare horrors that enemies just cannot attack me. Is he my friend now? Yes, he is. Gonna have so many friends. I'm gonna have like all these horrors. I'm gonna spawn Wayists later on. I can take control of enemies. Only you also spawn shadows. I'm gonna get shadows later on. Don't worry. Don't you worry. Okay, now that should have increased my crit chance by a bunch. Yep. And my saves. I should actually I should be a Kornak Because one thing I found out is if you put a category point in shadows, you can actually have 4 shadows instead of 3. Which makes Cursed Poet significantly better, I think. I'm not quite sure how that skill works, but I'd assume it gets better with more stuff. Okay, I think my... Okay, there were already 9 maps. Ah, Constitution is better than Dexterity, I'd say. At least right now. Build is actually gonna be kinda scary. I wanna take some damage right here to spawn some shadows. Okay, that didn't work out. It's unfortunate. Okay, we got one friend. It's actually taking the fire right now. Nice. Good job, my friend. The sacrifice will not be forgotten. This gives me some mind power. Plus cunning is better though, I'd say, because it also increases my chance to crit. And I really want to crit, like I already got 20% critical multiplier. Misfortune. Oh, I actually almost got level 14. Oops. That would have been a disaster. Actually, no. I want those. Those are so many resistances, or so many immunities, that's actually pretty sick. I'm actually gonna be immune to confusion. That's pretty awesome. I also really want Cursed Sentry, but I don't think I have the points. Damn it. Still short. Well, I guess I did pay a bunch of money for my Mind Stars, so it's not surprising that I'm short of money again to get Mind Star Mastery.